Magia naturalmente anslaan. This video is meant to help you to write a mission and vision statement for your action learning project. That mission statement means why we exist, and the vision statement is about what we want to achieve. So what is a mission statement? So again, the most important question for the mission statement is, why do we exist? So that by that statement, everyone knows why we are there. That for those internally in the organization and those from outside. It means a description of the organization's fundamental purpose. How to construct a mission statement? It's to answering the following questions. Why do you exist? What's the problem you are trying to solve? Or what is the need? What are the results your project seems to accomplish? And how will your organization achieve its purpose? What's your target? For whom do you do this work? Is it for a project, an amata center, a temple, a region? You need to define that. You need to define your target areas. You are going to work within a certain region, geographical region. What are the boundaries? So a very simple mission statement or sample of the BBT mission statement is produce, publish, and make available Schulbach-Barth's teachings all over the world. Here's another one, ISKCON's online mission statement. We deliver the Hare Krishna movement through internet and mobile technologies. We use innovation, creativity, systems, and technology to deliver engaging and relevant online content, personal services, quality products, and fulfilling experiences. We connect, cultivate, nurture, convert, and serve people on their path back to Godhead with love and compassion. Now that's about the mission. What is the vision statement? Vision statement is about where do we want to go? So it's your inspiration, the framework of all your strategic planning. So you have to communicate to everyone, what do we want to achieve in the future? What is the success that we want to achieve in 5 years, in 10 years? And this has to be known for all those who cooperate with you in the mission, for its members, because it gives them direction, inspiration to attain these goals. So it inspires them to give their best. So it's a projection of the future. How do we see the future? Important in developing a vision statement for your project is that you see the bigger picture. That means you have to set objectives on the way to reach that goal. If you don't know how to get there, what's the route to there, then yes, that's a problem. Like Srila Prabhupada explains that in a lecture in Bombay on November 1974. It is a simple angle of vision, like a mountain from a very distant, you see, just like a mountain from a very distant place. You see just like hazy clouds. If you come near, then you see something green, very high, raised. I mean to say, Earth. That is one vision, but you are seeing the mountain from the distant place, you see it's a hazy cloud. You come near, you see something green. And if you actually enter the mountain, you'll find there are so many houses, so many trees, so many animals. The vision is the same mountain, but on account of my different position, I see hazy clouds or something green or something animated. But the final stage is a variety, a mountain. There are so many trees, so many animals, so many men, so many houses, varieties. Srimad Bhagavatam, 325-56 in Mumbai, lecture November 1974. Now, we have here a sample of a BBT vision statement. They want to be the largest and best quality provider of Srila Prabhupada's teaching in every nook and corner of North America. So what are the features of a vision statement? It's where we want to go. That should be easy to read and understand. It must capture the desired spirit of an organization. These are very important aspects of a vision statement. It should be also a guide in decision making. Are we on the map? What we want to achieve? If not, what's the issue? Where do we have to improve? Also, it gets people's attention. We can say it describes a preferred and meaningful future state. And it should be felt, experienced. Give people goosebumps when they hear it. They become very excited about it. Just by reading this statement, yes, that's what we want to achieve. So it gives people a better understanding how their individual purpose could be realized in this group. What can I contribute to make this happen? And that it provides a motivating force even during difficult times. It should be perceived as achievable. Don't put your vision too high. That it's good to have a serious goal. But when it's too high, it might be maybe too challenging. It's stretching us. We must remain just within the boundaries of the comfort zone, a little above that, so that it's achievable. So in summary, what's the difference between a mission and a vision statement? That mission is the purpose of being, and the vision is the future we want to create. The development statement, you have to know, what do we do today? From whom do we do it? What's the benefit? In the business, what do we want to do going forward? When do we want to do it? How do we want to do it? So it had answers on the questions for the mission statement. Why do we exist? What do we do? And for the vision, where do we want to be? What would success look like? And time-wise, the mission statement shouldn't remain the same now and in the future. And the vision talks about the future. So the mission statement is a practical tool, a tool you can use to make decisions. And the vision statement, what do we want to achieve in the coming years? And what inspires you to give your best to achieve that? that after making this mission and vision statements, with regard to vision statements, we should think about the strength and the weakness of our plan, the weaknesses, the strength, and opportunities and the threats to its realization. That should be your contemplation at the end. And you should learn, write that out in detail, the mission and vision statement, and also what you think are the opportunities, threats, strengths, and weakness of the plan, of the vision you present. So, thank you very much. Sai Prabhupada.